when we stock our lumber in the warehouse, we always have leftover stickers, and the guys like to come pick through them when they run out. And now we built this box so they can go neatly in there instead of on the ground in front.